contributing to the national security and patient care and a lot of great things.
I don't have to squeeze.
No, you are done. You're going to take it out.
That's part of what we're going to try and celebrate with the blood bank. We've got newsletters. There are about 50 different blood centers across the country that kind of share, you know, professional journals and that